Hi guys, and welcome back to another Tech Airspace video. If you're into emergency comms, LoRa gadgets, off-grid life, or just love experimenting with new tech, this one's going to interest you. What we're looking at today is a gadget that looks like an ordinary power bank, but packs some serious punch. It's available in two different battery sizes and colors, but what makes this unit stand out is the integrated LoRa radio built to work with the Meshtastic network. Inside the box, we've got the MeshPocket device, a USB-C to USB-C cable, a paper manual, and a USB-A to magnetic socket data cable. There's also supposed to be a 3M magnetic sticker for your phone, but this review unit didn't include one. On the front, there's an e-ink display. It shows the battery level, Meshtastic node information, messages, and configuration information. Bluetooth is supported, so you can link it to your mobile device and manage settings through the official Meshtastic app. It's also Qi 2 compatible, so you can wirelessly charge your phone while the Meshtastic node does its thing, or just use it as a standard wireless charger. One of the cables connects magnetically to a port on the left side. This allows direct USB serial communication with the node, which means you can flash firmware updates or adjust settings via a web-based interface. Next to the magnetic port is a small button for power control. A single press turns on power output, a double tap turns it off, and holding it for 2 seconds activates low current mode for sensitive devices. Wireless charging output is supported at 5 watts, 7.5 watts, 10 watts, and 15 watts. The USB-C port on the bottom is dual purpose, charging the internal battery or powering external devices. Output ratings are 5 volts at 3 amps and 9 volts at 2.2 amps. Input ratings are identical. On the device, there's a front-facing LED to indicate battery status while charging. The LoRa antenna is built into the right side of the device. There's no external connector. Inside, it uses an NR52840 for Bluetooth and an SX1262 chip for LoRa. The charging pad on the back uses the Qi 2 magnetic standard, and it adheres securely to supported phones even with certain cases. On the bottom right of the unit, you'll find two buttons. One is a user configurable button for cycling display screens or adjusting the settings in the options menu. The other is a reset button for restarting the Meshtastic node. The options menu uses one button navigation. One press changes options, and long press selects or deselects the wanted feature. To get started with configuration, open the Meshtastic app and pair it with the device via Bluetooth. A pairing code will pop up on the e-ink screen. Just punch that into your phone when prompted. Now we need to set the region. Different parts of the world use different frequencies. In Europe, we use the 868 MHz band. Again, the node will reboot after saving this. After that, you can give the device a name and a short ID so others can recognize it. Once the settings are saved, the node will restart and reconnect automatically. This unit came with firmware version 2.6.5 pre-installed. If you want to flash a newer or experimental version, you can use the Meshtastic web flasher tool with the magnetic USB connection. Once you're connected and configured, other nodes in the network will start appearing in the apps node list. They'll also be shown on the e-ink display, along with hop count, and, if a location is set, the distance to each node is displayed. Incoming messages, whether broadcast or direct, are also shown on the screen in real time. Location sharing is also possible. You can let your phone send its GPS position to the node, which can then broadcast your location to others in your network. Perfect for group tracking or emergency scenarios. Sending messages from the MeshPocket is easy. Just connect it to your phone with the Meshtastic app, type your message, and hit send. It'll broadcast over LoRa to nearby nodes. No internet needed. You can chat in channels, send direct messages, share your location, or even drop an emoji, all from the app. MeshPocket is a well-executed device. It's compact, practical, and combines several functions into one unit without overcomplicating things. You get a built-in Meshtastic node, reliable power bank features, wireless charging, Bluetooth connectivity, and an e-ink display, all in a form factor that's easy to carry. It's not meant to replace a high-performance node with external antennas, but for everyday use, testing, lightweight deployments, or emergency comms, it does the job well. So, that's it guys, that's the new Heltec MeshPocket. If you want to get one, I have a special discount code for you when ordering from the Heltec website. Check out the video description for the code before you order. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, give it a like and subscribe. Tech Airspace out.